Hello, all the students, standard 2. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe. Spend your quality time with your family member. You can give your quality time in your study also. Eat healthy foods, play some indoor games. I hope whatever homework I am giving you in maths and science, you are doing it in your homework copy on time, because whenever your school is going to open, I am going to check all the homework which I have given to you. Okay? So please do your homework sincerely in your copy. So now today I am going to teach you maths. Okay, I am going to teach you page number 135, problems on multiplication. Okay, problems on multiplication. So first question is, I bought 3 packets of pencil. Find the number of pencil if each packet contains 12 pencils. Okay. See, I bought 3 packets of pencil. I bought 3 packets of pencil. Okay. In each packet there is 12 pencils. I bought 3 packets. In each packet, each means one, there is 12 packets. So you have to find the number of pencil if each packet contains 12 pencils. You have to find the number of pencil. Okay. I bought 3 packets, 1 packet 12. Now you have to find the total number of pencil that 3 packets contain. You see, always multiply, always write the greater number of. Okay, so first according to statement I am showing you. Okay, so I bought, just write number of packets of pencils ball. How much? 3. Okay, each packet contains how much? 12 pencil. Number of packets of pencil ball 3. Each packet contains 12 pencils, so you have to find the total number of pencils. Therefore, total number of pencils will be what? I told you always write greater number. Greater number is 12, you multiply. Smaller number is 3, so now multiply. Okay? Read the table of 3 2 times, or read the table of 2 3 times. This is important. You have to multiply 1 and 2 with this 3. Either you multiply 2 with 3 or either you multiply 3 with 2. Either you multiply 1 with 3 or either you multiply 3 with 1. Same answer you will get. So 2 times 3 it will come 6. No carry. Now come to this number. 1 times 3. So total number of pencil is 36. So this, when you will come in standard 3, you have to solve this way. But if you are in standard 2, if you want to solve this way also, you can solve. But in your book, how you will solve? Write 12, multiply 3, multiply by this. When you will solve in your book, you will solve this way. When you will solve in your copy, you will solve this way. Question number 2. There are 8 rows of trees in a garden. There are 9 trees in each row. How many trees are there? Like, see. This is rows. There are 8 rows. Okay. This is a garden. Okay. You just imagine this board is a garden. Okay. In this garden, there is 8 rows of trees. Okay. 8 rows of trees. 8 rows means to say, like, this is garden. So 1 row, 2 row, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 rows. Now in each row, there are 9 trees. 8 rows, now in each row there is 9. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, and 9. See, actually when I taught you about multiplication, I told you that multiplication is a repeated addition. So see, now when you will add all 9, you will get 72. Okay? But here you have to do multiply. So when you will multiply 9 into 8, you will get 72. See, after adding also you will get 72, and I am multiplying also you will get 72, because when I was teaching you this multiplication, I told you that multiplication is a repeated addition. So see, it is a repeated addition, but you have to so multiply, so you will solve this one. Question number three is there are six ration shops in a place. Six ration shops in a place. Each shop has 38 bags of it. Okay. There are six ration shops in place. Right. Assume this board is a ration shop. Okay. And there are six ration shops in this place. Okay. Now, each shop has 38 bags of wheat. How many bags of wheat are there in shop? So very easy. Multiply 38 into 6. Now this is a carry. Okay, this is multiplication with borrowing. Okay, and multiplication with borrowing I have already taught you. If you want to see, I can show you also. Okay, go for other question. There are 9 classes in a school. If each class has 23 students, find the total number of students in that school. 9 classes in a school. See, you just go, you can just go to every class and you can count and you can write the answer. But there you will do addition. But here how you will show? Multiplication then 23 into 9. Okay. 23 into 9. Read the table of 3 9 times or read the table of 9 3 times. But you will read the table of 9 3 times. You will get 27. So in this 27, write 1's place number here. 10's place is 2. So give this carry to this number. Or read the table of 9 to 10. So when you read the table of 9 to 10, you get 18. Carry is 2 here. So add 18 plus 2, you will get 20. So when you will multiply 23 into 9, you will get 207. So there are 207 students are there in a school. 5. There are 24 camphor orange bottles in one box. Okay, like in one box there is 24 camphor bottles. Okay. Now how many bottles are there in 7 such box? One box 24. Then 7 box 24 into 7 multiply and write the answer. Question number 6. There are 10 pencils in a box. How many pencils will be in 35 boxes? One. At one box 10 pencil, 5 box 50. And we are multiplying. See, when you will add 10, 5 times, then also you will get 50. Or you just multiply 10 into 5, then you will also get 50. I mean to say, when you add 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10, then you will get 50. Or when you just multiply 10, how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But you will get 50. That's why we say multiplication is a repeated addition. Okay, so multiply 35 into 10. Now come to question number 7. There are 5 baskets of mangoes. If each basket contains 64 mangoes, how many mangoes are there in the basket? Let's see question number 7. Each basket contains 64. So number of baskets will be what? I. Number of baskets of mangoes is 5. Each basket contains 64 mangoes. You have to find the how many mangoes are there in the basket. So therefore, total number of mangoes in the basket. What you will do? Multiply 64 into 5. Read the table of 5 into 4, you will get 20. Now these two will go here as a carry. 5 into 6, 30. 30 plus 2, 32. So when you will multiply 64.